Have you ever noticed that your camera's focus seems a bit off when you're shooting? If you find that your focus is sharp when you're zoomed in but soft when zoomed out, your back focus needs adjusting. This normally only happens to cameras with detachable lenses, whether they're video cameras or DSLRs. Consumer level camera users shouldn't have to worry about this because the lenses are not detachable. Now, technical note, back focus refers to the focal flange length. This is the distance between the rear lens element and the CCD. By the time this video is done, I'll have explained how to fix the back focus on your video and film cameras. I've created many videos on improving your photography and video skills, as in your filmmaking as well, and I'll link to those in the comment section below, and both during and at the end of this video as well, so stay tuned. If you want to learn more, remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell to be notified when I upload new videos. I do upload them every week. And in previous videos, for example, I have defined what front and back focus is. So I'm not going to get into that in depth in this video, but I will refer to that video in the comment section so you can check it out if you're not sure. Hi, I'm Jim Costa. I'm a videography, photography, and technology guru, and I created this blog to help you to become tech-savvy senior. My tips and advice are useful to anyone, but my specific focus is in helping senior citizens to become more familiar with technology to improve and better their lives. If you have a camera question, leave a comment below. I do read all the comments people leave, and yes, I actually do personally respond to each and every one of them as well. If you need to fix a back focus issue, you're going to need the following. A camera with a back focus ring. It will be located toward the rear of the lens housing. A back focus chart, like the one pictured here, is helpful, but any object with sharp contrast will do. Now, how do you adjust the camera back focus? Well, step one is set your camera on a tripod or stable mount with your subject, the back focus chart or other contrasting object, at least 70 feet away or as far as you can go. Step two, your iris should be wide open, so it's better to perform this operation in low light. Alternatively, add some shutter speed or a neutral density filter to cut down the light if you have to. Step three, if your lens has a 2x extender, switch it to 1x. Step four, zoom in on your subject. And step five is adjust the focus normally until the picture is sharp. If you're using a back focus chart, the center of the chart will appear blurry. Your focus is sharpest when the blurred circle is the smallest. Step number six is zoom out. Step seven is to loosen the back focus ring's locking screw and adjust the ring until the picture is sharp. Step eight is to repeat steps 3 to 6 until the focus is consistently sharp. And finally, step nine is to tighten the back focus locking ring screw. Don't worry if you don't have this. I'm going to write each of these steps and leave them in the comment section below, simply so that you can copy and paste them if you need. Now, if this is making sense to you, put Tech Savvy Senior in the comment section below. My question of the day is this. Have you ever experienced back focusing issues? And if so, what did you do to correct them? Now, do you want to see more videos like this? Follow my YouTube channel, Jim Costa Films, for more. Think what you saw was great? Go ahead and like it. If you have an opinion, comment below. If you know someone who could benefit from the information that I provided, please share the video. If you want to learn even more? If so, then connect with Jim Costa Films on social media and online on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, of course, and the web. I currently have over 4,200 videos on my YouTube channel, Jim Costa Films, so feel free to check out many of my other videos for great tips and suggestions. Now, I also have a new Facebook group called Video Producers and Content Creators, so look for that on Facebook to connect there and join the group for even more pro tips and tricks.